Hi friends, can you identify the two abnormalities shown in this peripheral smear of G6PD deficiency? Yes, number one is the bite cell, bite RBC, and number two, Haynes bodies which are seen on the supravital stain. So what are Haynes bodies? Haynes bodies are inclusion bodies, blue color, purple, seen in the cytoplasm of the RBC. In G6PD deficiency, due to excessive oxidative stress, the hemoglobin got denatured and it precipitated to form Haynes bodies. So Haynes body are denatured precipitated hemoglobin. When such a RBC passes through spleen, the splenic macrophage bite out the Haynes body from the RBC, giving it a bited appearance. So such a RBC in which one bite is taken out, the portion containing the Haynes body by the spleen macrophage, it is known as bite cell or it is known as degmocyte. So this is how bite cells are formed in G6PD deficiency due to Haynes bodies. Thank you.